Welcome to Pokemon Freak, guys. Last episode, we did our online solution ruins thing. And while you were watching the video, I actually went through all that route thing and came to Willstone City. You can get to know by the headquarters. Okay, maybe it was here. Okay, found your item. Now, the most worst part about this Metronome Nuzlocke that I am doing is the game corner moves are not available. The shopping mall moves are not available. I can get Metronome, but that sucks. All of my Pokemon know it. So I'm too unhappy. So let me see where I can get. I don't think any of one. Maybe I'll get it eventually, so let's leave that. And actually, I'm curious, is here is where I get a gift polygon. So let me see. Okay, we're not here. What the polygon will be. If it's a legendary, I'll take it. I've not revived the fossils so far because they take a long journey, and actually I used a walkthrough wall cheat code, sorry for that, to actually just go and get the head gem fly so we can teach it to ICQ, you know. And then tell ICQ no. Okay, we need a badge. Okay, we'll take the badge first. We'll take the polygon or whatever it is. We don't know what a polygon is. I don't know. I didn't check. Oh, it's a Registeel. I'll call it Iron Fist. Yes, I'll call it Iron Body. It's not an iron fist. Let's see which level. Okay, so it's at level 25. What all does it? Oh, it's a. I forgot it's a Metronome Nuzlocke. So it will only know one move. So sorry for this interruption, but let me level it up to level 30. Registeel is an awesome Pokemon. And Registeel, I can get a Regigigas, I think. Okay, that is one third part of it. I just need another Regice and Regirock for it. I'll give Registeel in my party. And now let's challenge the gym for today's episode. Okay, not here. This is so confusing, I feel. Okay, so it's like this. Okay, wait. So this gym is actually away. Sorry to put you to all of that trouble. Dawn, please don't. Crush Wick, what are you doing in that? I'm I have a very important announcement to do. While I am recording this video, I am at 198 views. So if two people could view this video, that would be very thankful, because it was a benefit for you. Because once I get 200 views, I had already told you long way before, I think, that the 100 view special, that I will show you the book that I've written. It's a good book. So let's battle the first trainer. Oops, I forgot to heal up my Pokemon. And the tremendous. Vibravo, we can take care of a Vibravo, right? Latios, you got to be kidding me. It lives on 1 or 2 HP. Oh no, my skin is about to faint. Okay, so let me go back to, wait, I don't want you to see this. I'm going back to the Pokemon Center in a minute. Okay, sorry guys, the thing actually didn't work. So let me show you me going to the Pokemon Center. Damn, this thing doesn't record well. The screen recording is actually good, but we can't do a part of it, so you can see everything, the time, the application that I'm using. And once this Platinum Nuzlocke gets over, which will take some 2 to 3 years, I guess, due to the slow speed we are going, I will do some other game Nuzlocke from Nintendo Switch. Now you have to guess it, whether the DLC, this just reset it every time. This is unfair. This is unfair. Like, come on. We might, oh, there was nothing here. Okay, so anyone who battles him, you got experience and money and nothing else. Like, really, I'm not joking. You just got some money and some experience. This doesn't. And that guy comes to block. This. Okay, trap bench. Okay, healing bench. What? Okay, that was a self KO move. It is allowed. Okay, he had a Pachirisu. Petal Dance. Wait, Petal Dance was a multi. Angel. You don't need to increase your defense. Just attack. Safe, I could heal. I got some more milk, so that's gonna go for me. Little. Now I got some revives because if some Pokemon uses a self-care move and faints, it is allowed according to the rule I made. But this is a Metronome Nuzlocke, anything can happen. All the belly drums and special moves will terrorize me so that I'll never play Pokemon. Okay, I won't do that. Pokemon's my favorite game. I'll do that forever. So we have to sometimes. Come on, Arceus, you're the god. You should know that electric type moves are not effective on. Man, why didn't the poison fan poison it? Just do anything. This is gonna take a lot of time, this one. Yes. You got to be kidding. Please, Silcoon. What type of stupid moves are you using which I never heard before? This is an outrage. I'm getting too much irritated. I'll just use some move. Come on, you got me. At last. At last, guys. Sorry. Wait a sec. This doesn't work. But am I trapped? I don't know. Wait, how to go? Let's go to the window. Was there any other way? Or really trapped? That now, where should I go? I know I play platinum a lot of times, but this thing is the most complicated. Maybe I'll get out of the gym and I can come and try. Oh, I want to know my son. We have to go. Maybe it's such an idiot. That didn't work. This is the most complicated gems I think I ever saw. I mean, ever did. Like punching these bags is too confusing. It's just like and Kadabra using confusion, like literally. It's that hard. Okay, the last 's alligator. This was one of my favorite Pokemon. Soul Silver and Heart Gold. I miss you, Feraligatr. Sorry, but we have to kill you. That was close. Wait, now what's that? I came to here. Maybe I should somehow get to that. Okay, wait, I think. bene con. Now, how should I get there? Let me talk. This is the hardest in my. Sorry. Maybe talking to them. I think. Like to access the gym, I need to remove that. To remove that, I need to get there. To get there, I need to. Wait, maybe we should. Okay, but. The only thing that is punching bags are two troubles. Okay. Look at that. I have to go and experiment a lot. Come on. How can I get to that place? Like that's the trouble. I'll pause it for now. I have to just see what I have to do. So please excuse me for a second. At last, guys, after lots of frustrating things, I figured it out. And now let's try to challenge the gym. I'm telling you honestly, it took more than 5 minutes. I think you can check it from the time. Okay, now it's mark. Take now. That's a good move. Empoleon. She has used some terrific move in green that will increase her. Okay, hypervise is a good move. Ancient power. Now do not use any push. Please and it. Quick attack. Now I just wanna hold. Arceus, you have one specific job. Sleep power. Okay, that's a good. Please do not use any item. Ashish, you got to be kidding. It's sleeping you some move. When you so skip. Voltage, let's go. That's. ओके नाउ दिस इज द लास्ट बैग आई विल पुश एवर इन दिस गेम बिकॉज़ आई एम सो फेड अप विद दिस गेम इट्स सो फ्रस्ट्रेटिंग नाउ डॉन विल टेल अस दैट हर पोकेडेक्स हैज बीन स्टोलन सो आई Battle those grunts. I'm glad that they gave us the bicycle so early, because I don't know how to speed up this game. Literally. Oh no, there are four Pokemon. This is gonna be tough. One down, more three to go. So far, no legendaries. India, boy, you got to be kidding. I don't have words to explain. Dawn, you're the worst trainer. Wait. Doesn't Dawn use Metronome? Okay, Dawn uses Metronome. Not Dawn's book. Wow, Dawn, your next Pokemon is a dance pass. Okay, two down. I'm leveling up too much, guys. Like, come on. Robo pass. Voice grip. Low kick. Oh, this is so funny, guys. I'm riding the cycle. I already took the HM. And now let me take this item. Oh, memories. I'm getting a lot of these memories. I don't know why. There's no trade evolution, maybe I get that. I don't know. I don't know. But I don't like Magmortar. Okay, I like that. But I just wanna tell, I hate doing this. So, I'll see you in the next episode. Please do that 200 like goal. I mean, not like goal, sorry. The view goal that I wanted. I'm just asking for views now. Afterwards, I'll ask for likes and then for sub. You know how YouTubers do that. So please like and subscribe and view all of my videos thrice and subscribe to get all the notifications. Thanks.